such was a lonely glowworm, all alone in the big city night. Lady glowworm seemed like him, never really thought him too bright. She was just a red glow in the gutter, a loner, perhaps lonely like him. His heart simply melted like butter, a night made all others seem dim. But tonight he would not be regretted, a warm love could never be riches. For he was a lonely glowworm, she was a Benson and Hedges. Asked if she came in often, asked if she fancied a drink. Perhaps she might like a light ale. No reply, not a nod, not a wink. She was just a red glow in the gutter, smouldering, sultry, aloof. Not one single word did she utter, and Reg never guessed at the truth. His heart was aflame with desire, but her fire was a power, it was riches. For he was a lonely glowworm, and she was a Benson and Hedges. He desperately wanted to know her, there in the big city night. And so, like a moth to the flame, Reg was drawn to the light. She was just a red glow in the gutter, a beacon of love in the mist. She lay where some smoker had put her, and Reg could no longer resist. He burned more than his fingers the living. Now he carries a torch with scorched edges. He fell like a fool for a cigarette, for passion can have strange effects. And his contact lenses were missing, and a tortoise had trod on his specs. It's just a red glow in the gutter, unmoved by wit, wisdom or wealth. Set a firefly on fire and a butter, and seriously damaged his health. All she left was a small pile of charcoal. Remember, those embers are riches. For he was a lonely glowworm, and she was a Benson and Hedges. All she left was a small pile.